And I think this is a clarion call and a shot across the Biden administration's attempt to use race across so many government policies. And the idea that the nation is inherently systemically racist, and therefore the only way to amend that and to ameliorate that is with more discrimination by government. And I think that is going to be ever harder to justify after this, even if people do attempt to it. But I think if those cases make it up to the Supreme Court, it will be hard to defend.